I suppose it's not commonplace in my line of work to receive an invitation from a future client. And every honest craftsman would take a person like that for a snitch, a madman, or an insurance fraud. So to say I took Sir Talbot, an up-and-coming factor with an orderly home, a devoted wife, and a clean pair of hands for all three, well, would be no overstatement. Yet when he spread the word in the right kind of places that he was looking for the services of a professional, the price was high enough to turn my head. It is not my style to just get up and introduce myself to a suspicious character. But I also asked a few questions, spent a few days observing Sir Talbot's home near Hay Little Market, and now I've got my own proposal to make. I will give this Talbot character a demonstration of my talents, place my calling card in his bedroom, and leave undetected. What's more, I intend to take a good look at those clean pair of hands and see if all those stories are indeed too good to be true. But hey, with the hands he will soon be shaking, what's a little dirt between us? He might see it as blackmail, but me, I'd rather think of it as collateral.
They're all probably playing cards at Senate.
What?
I swear it was there a moment ago. Who put him on watch tonight? Was there a change in the schedule?
Who lets the children stay up so late? Oh, they'll be little beasts in the morning.
Dumb boots. Stupid nails. Thank you.
Well met.
I understand.
Yes, sir.
What? What trickery is this?
Lord Wellard has an excellent steward in his employ.
Been robbed. There's a thief out on the premises. Raise the alarm. We've been robbed.
Thank you.
The rogue shall not get past me. Is there a noise?
I'm ready for him. This should be closed. let him try to get by me again. Now nothing's gonna get by me. Nothing gets by me now. See him get by me again.
What was that sound?
Now I'm ready for him.
And the rats aren't so big. course I'm not drunk. Not yet. Not enough to make me see things anyway.